East. You're picking up those Deluxos and going after the data.
The data's moving around the city. Four separate caches, each remotely connected to a central hub. You're going to exploit a weakness in the connections, but to do that, you've got to get close. That's where the cars come in.
The window is small, and it's rapidly shutting. Time is of the essence here. This is the random data Avon's paying us to collect. Now when we run it through the super brain machine, Clifford, whatever he's called, it might not be random anymore. It might tell us that the world is secretly run by lizards. It might tell us we're all gonna die. It might just tell us who's buying Sherry Sprunk. That doesn't really matter to us. It's just an indecipherable mass of ones and zeros. The figures we should care about are the zeros at the end of Avon's check. Right, Avon? Right? Avon? Yeah, well, get it done!
Before you ask, you're not in a Deluxo for the cozy feeling of nostalgia it gives you in your toes. No, they are the perfect product for our problem. And I'll let you know what that means in a second. targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. And stay close until you've grabbed all that juicy data out of the sky. And be careful! Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board! Fried data is no good to us!
Thank you.
connection details on its way. Get the data quick as you can.
Okay, we got the cars. Job well done, folks.